So you want to know how to start making money by just playing Fortnite? Well, you've come to the right place because in today's video, I'm going to be showing you three ways to make money while playing Fortnite. If you do enjoy this video and happen to like the way I do things here, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. If you have any more questions, just go down to my Twitch. I'm usually live later at night, so you can find me there. Also, follow my Twitter. It's down in the description below. Then tweet me your questions that you have there. So, there you go. Let's get into the video. Number one, content creation. The first way to make money is through content creation. Now, you really don't have to be the best Fortnite player to do this. You can be a funny player and someone with a good personality and still rack in views, but I will warn you, it is extremely hard to start making money this way. I still haven't made anything as of the time we're recording this, so if you guys would like to support me, there is a link down in the description that you can donate to. Just a shameless plug. But even still, when you do get monetized, it is still extremely hard considering ads only get you 1 to 2 cents on a video. Which, this leads me on to my next point. Number two, wagers. So say if you stream Fortnite and you're a good player, you can 1v1 your viewers for wagers such as $5, $10, $15, whatever your budget is. And if you win, you make that money, but stay true to your word. And if you lose, just give them the $5 or $10 or however much you're betting, because you don't want to look like a scammer. And even if you're not streaming, you can do this with your friends, you can do this with your brother or sister, like you can do this with literally anybody. It's just a smooth way to make money. Number three, competitive tournaments. Think you're a good player enough to do public competitions, I highly recommend using Players Lounge. There's a link down in the description that'll give you a free $10 credit, and those $10 credits, you can do whatever you want with them. You can spend them on $10 entry fees, 50 cent entry fees, $5 entry fees, and you can win up to $300, up to $50. It just depends on what you're on how much you bet with. And it's just such a blast to do. I love competitive Fortnite. I think it's fun doing scrims and box fights and things like that. So I hope you do the same. And if you do enjoy this type of competitive, then just use the link down in the description. It'll get you free money and free entries. And those are the three things that'll help you start making money in Fortnite. But yeah, if you have any more questions, like I said at the beginning, go follow my Twitch and you can ask me questions there. I also stream later at night, like I said. Tweet me on Twitter, link down in the description as well. I'll see you guys later.